Hey guys, welcome to Marvel Twins. I'm Arpita and in today's video we'll do a Zara and a H&M haul. I went to Saket Select City Walk for H&M shopping and for Zara I went to Pacific Mall, Subhash Nagar, and without any more blabbering, let's get into the haul. So the first thing that I bought is this beautiful black colored bag. It has this animal print on it and silver detailing on it. It has this satin ribbon on it with the star motifs, and it has two compartments in it and a sling that can be worn as a side bag or a sling bag. I was thinking of carrying it like so. It looks trendier this way because it's little bigger, I feel. So carrying it this way would be more elegant and beautiful. So this was my first purchase and it was for $19.90. The second thing that I bought is this black top. It's this black top with the round neck and it has perfect amount of sheer. It'll show perfect amount of skin, I would say. And it has this satin after this sheer knit. It has satin underneath this. It is in size medium and it costed me ₹4.790. It's a beautiful top. I was thinking to pair it with the jeans. We can pair it with jeans or under a black dress or a jumpsuit. It would look beautiful with that. So this was my second purchase. The third thing that I bought is this t-shirt. Anywhere I go for t-shirts. It's in size medium and it was for ₹260. These are t-shirts that you should invest in and it'll go with each and every outfit, I feel. Jeans, under some dress, or you can wear it at gym, you can wear it anywhere, I feel. These t-shirts you should have in your closet. A white t-shirt and a black t-shirt is a must in your wardrobe. So this is the third purchase and again a t-shirt. It's olive colored t-shirt. And it's in again in size medium. I was getting a discount, so why not? I purchased this for ₹260. The fourth thing that I bought is this pants. These are gray black pants, and I feel that you can wear it at office. Or you can wear it casually even, and these are comfortable to wear as these have elastic on it, and it costed me around $19.90. Actually the tag is removed because I have used it once, so I'll see if I get a link on the online portal. I'll link it in the description and let you know if I remember the price of it or not. So this is the last thing that I bought from Zara. Oh, it'll mess up the whole video. You should keep it down. One should keep it down. From H&M, I bought this orange colored sling bag. It has It's a leather finished bag with this golden small detailing, and it has a magnetic closure and a sling. And in this, it has only one compartment but a card holder in this. And it was a steal. It was for ₹400. So this is the first thing that I bought from Zara. The second thing I bought is this crop top. I feel you should invest in these crop tops, because you can wear it under a pantsuit, or you can even wear it with sari. It looks beautiful and elegant. I feel in a sari, the sari doesn't matter, but the blouse changes the look. So you can wear this as a blouse under a sari, or you can pair it with your coat and a pant, with black coat and black pant. It'll eventually change your look. These crop tops are must in your wardrobe, and obviously it was at discount for $699, and the original price was $999. Again, I bought another crop top. It's a beautiful color, and I wore this under a sari. I bought organza fabric, and I dyed that fabric into this color. The sari was so beautiful and so elegant. You can even go for these options, and I feel I purchased the cloth for ₹1,000, and I dyed it, and it was, the sari was costed around, everything costed around ₹2,000, and it was so elegant and so beautiful. This is the third thing that I bought from H&M, and the fourth thing that I bought is this tube scarf. It has multiple purpose. I feel it can be worn as a tube top, it can be worn as a scarf, obviously, in the winters. So I was getting a pink color also in this, but I decided to take this because it can be used on various dresses. So this is a gray colored with some silver lining on it. This I can wear with the coat and pants. It'll look beautiful. This can be worn as in multiple purpose. This can be worn as under a sari also, as a blouse. I feel with the black whole black sari, you can wear it as a blouse, and of course you can use it as a scarf. The main purpose of this, but you can use it in multiple ways. And the other thing that I bought two of these bangles because it costed me $50. Can you imagine $50 for these bangles? And the original price was $799. I bought two of these. I thought I can use in some or the other way. Though these were little bigger to me, not little, they are quite big to me. But I feel I bought two of these. I can paste it here and convert it into a pencil stand, or I'll see to it. You can give me suggestions if you have. What can I do with these bangles? So this is the other thing, and I bought a satin dress. This is a satin dress, black satin dress. The top that I showed you in the Zara Wala haul, I think that I'll wear that top under this dress. And It has a V neck and these adjustable stripes, and it has a side slit. I'll wear leather boots under these brown leather boots, and it was ₹4. Let me check the price. $5.99, and it's in size UK 12P or Euro 40P. So this is the dress that I bought. The other thing are these black pants. I have a lot of black pants, but this was ₹400, so I thought, why not take it? And it's in soft viscose fabric, and it's in size small. These pants, I feel that you should buy a size smaller to yours, because these are quite khulla khulla pajamas. You can wear it as a pajama or you can wear it as pants also. So this is the last thing, I feel. Let me check it. This is the last thing. No. Two more items are left. I bought this umbrella for ₹149. It's a basic black umbrella, and the original price is ₹699 for this umbrella, and I got for $150. And the last thing that I bought is this white t-shirt. I get a little overboard with t-shirts, but still I purchase t-shirts. It's in size medium, and white is a must, I feel. So this is the last item. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Please do like, share and subscribe to this video. Like to this video and subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.